Exactly. Lots of circles.
Would you say that, like the hero's journey, that storyline is always, does it always have a circular narrative?
Absolutely. That's a great point, right? So we did talk about the hero's journey. So, right, they set out to change the world, to make a difference, to take out that really terrible creature, and then exactly it comes full circle.
Thumbs up or a thumbs down. Thumbs up if you're all good. Thumbs down if you just need another minute. And if you're missing anything, definitely turn to your neighbor and just catch whatever you did not get a chance to write down. We're going to go ahead and we're just going to move into a fun writing activity. Oh yeah, good stuff. So we're going to put you into groups of four. So let's see. So Luna, maybe if you don't mind just jumping up here. And then we'll do the four of you. Athena, do you mind just jumping over here with those ladies? That's okay. Thank you. Just talk amongst yourselves and let's have everyone just pick whether you want to be one, two, three, or four. So just take a minute to do that really quick. Linear. So just make sure as a group you pick a noun, and then I'll give you all a few seconds to do that, and then we'll get started, okay? Just pick one really, really quick. Okay, everyone, we're gonna get started. So number one, have that writing utensil ready and have your group mates ready with some details. And go.
It's just like a little different story. So fast and then. Finishing touches on number four. I know we're a little pressed for time. We'll meet up tomorrow. We'll talk more about the narrative, the whole book, go into detail on that. Okay.
Hold on, Brett.